Running is my virtue, thievery my vice. Find yourself under mistletoe and you'd best look twice. If you seek what I took, just look over your shoulder. My existence remains in the eye of the beholder.
What?
God, I have no idea.
Bloody idiot.
You give me the answer then, Ronald.
Shut up.
Noggles. God, thanks, Luna.
Who could possibly figure that out?
No one but our Luna. Hey, this party looks sick. Let's go get drinks, alright? I'll be right back. What is it?
Some matter.
Sure, why not? I trust you. Cheers. Merlin, what's in that?
Plants.
I sense that I've just made a terrible mistake. Next time I'll just get my own damn drink, honestly.
You'd be better off.
I swear you're not as innocent as everyone thinks you are. Anyway, have you seen James around anywhere? I got him borrow my potions notes last week and I will come back tomorrow.
He isn't here.
Let me guess, off with Dean somewhere?
Yeah.
Ah, typical. Well, if you do see them, please tell him I'm looking for him. Now, I'm going to go before any more of your plugs end up in my cup.
You ever see Luna again?
Oh yeah, she was just over there before. Four. Right, bye then. Someone's killing Merlin.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Also, I feel really weird. I took a drink from Neville and I have no idea what he's pretending at. I know, I'm an idiot. I'll accept it. Just this once. Also, did you know he's into Luna?
What?
He's a perfect liberty to kiss whoever he likes.
Yeah, of course. I just don't think Luna's interested.
Look at this, I'm not gonna cheer up.
Oh my god, shut up, Ron.
a wizard in Nepal who's growing gravity-resistant trees.
I don't think that's true.
Okay.
Looks like the Slytherins finally figured out the riddle.
Took him for a while. Draco looks pretty good today.
Please shut up. Why do I feel like there's poison in this?
Please. I could think of 100 more creative ways to kill you.
And that's meant to reassure me how, exactly?
It's a poor decision making, then.
Sure, Malfoy. It's a poor decision making.
Walking hard to get my feel.
please hold.
Draco, do you know what that word means?
Did I not say the first name privileges
of the world? Oh, whatever. You don't have to be such a mouth all of the time. Come on, let's go dance. darling, yes.
Fleeting.
No.
Come on, let's dance.
Madness.
We have to.
Absolutely not.
I know you know this. Don't you dare lie to me, Draco Malfoy.
If this not leaves this room, I will strangle you with my bare hands.
Huh. Don't threaten me with a good time.
I swear to
God. It's Ravenclaw. No one cares.
To the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hip.
You're bringing me to time. Where is the velvet crust? It really doesn't insane. Let's do the time on the air. Let's do the time on the air.
It's a dream. You can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, I see all.
With a bit of a mind flip,
you're into the time slip.
And
Alan,
nothing
you don't
can ever
like
be
a bloody
said.
Idiot.
Oh, come on.
It's based out on sensation.
Like you're under
No, I haven't seen her in a while. Is she alright?
Yeah, she's fine. Didn't you have the same mindset working again? Did you get over it already? I mean, how long has it been now?
Marietta, are you kidding? Her boyfriend died less than 2 years ago. He was murdered. Have some fucking empathy. God, what is this?
You need to stop so readily accepting drinks from anyone who gives them to you.
You need to stop so readily handing me drinks, Malfoy. You know, I feel nothing.
Evidence.
Yeah.
Hey, Hermione, you haven't seen Cho anywhere, have you? I've heard she was upset.
Cho's been half a time.
Yeah, I know. I wish there was something we could do, though.
Obviously, she's feeling sad about Cedric.
Yeah. Can't bring him back, unfortunately. Draco, I think I'm getting a bit tired. Whatever you put in that drink, I'm gonna head off soon.
I didn't actually put anything in that drink. No, I wouldn't do that to you, don't you?
Yeah, of course. Bad joke. Listen, I'm just done, okay? I really want to go to bed.
One more song, and I'll walk you there.
One more song.
Thank you.
common one. Do you ever think about Cedric Diggory?
Frequently.
Yeah. I think he would have loved nights like this.
I regret his death more than I've ever put into words.
Draco, stop. It's not even almost your fault. You know, I hate it when you try and blame yourself for everything.
Yes, well, the shoe fits.
You're drunk. Just come spend the night with me. I don't want you on your own.
All right.